let you know about two recalls that could impact your health. More than 4,600 cases of Pillsbury Best Bread Flour are being recalled for possible E. coli contamination. They're made by ADM Milling Company and sold by Hometown Food Company. Hometown Food says there are no reports of anyone getting sick, and the recall is out of an abundance of caution.